The motorized submersible canoe was a secret underwater vehicle designed by Major Hugh Reeves for the British during World War II. Used by the Special Operations Executive, it was nicknamed Sleeping Beauty. The canoe had the unique ability to both float above water and glide silently, fully submerged. The compact metal canoe had buoyancy tanks, an open cockpit, rudder and diving planes. Powered by a 1.5-horsepower electric motor and 4 6-volt car batteries, it could travel about 4 knots on the surface and 2 knots underwater. The operational range was also good, as it could be manually operated with paddles or with the use of the motor. The operator could carry 6 to 8 limpet mines with the ability to sneak up on ships. It was also used for reconnaissance. The operator would use a rebreather while underwater, providing about 40 minutes of dive time. However, as a secret technology, it never gained fame due to operations showcasing its use. There was an attempt to sink ships in Singapore during Operation Rimau in October 1944, but the commando unit was discovered and the canoes had to be discarded. However, their design influenced post-war development for underwater demolition teams and use in special operations. Examples can be seen today at the US Spy Museum in Washington, D.C., and the Western Australian Museum in Perth, Australia.